The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Black Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street.
This prick is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
All around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything. What the fuck's wrong with you? I told you something fucking stinks.
Ooh, jeez. Yeah, this cat's been rotting a while. Ah, screw this. Let's get out of here before the smell sticks. I'll have dispatch put a call into animal services.
Yeah.
I don't even give a fuck.
Time to regain focus.
found something.
What?
I don't know. It's like an altar or something. It looks like... Hey, wait. Hey, what do you think of it?
Just a lot of surfing, buddy.
I found a girl from the club raped and killed. A postcard from Hawaii left on her body.
What the girl's doing every time? Y'all ain't got no problem, man. No room in his brain for a conscience.
Yeah, what, it would look like Santa's elf protecting the North Pole?
Hey, Chicago's finest. You're always welcome.
What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank
always comes. Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is. You get the hell out of here. Go back.
Out of my face.
We've all heard the stories, right? You know, about the missing girls. I thought it was just a rumor, you know, just to keep us down. Like, we could just disappear off the face of the earth and no one would even care or notice, you know?
Here. Dom is the price of this business. Be...
Hey, listen up, homie. You got 10 fucking seconds. Last warning.
Are you deaf?
I don't know.
Just don't
take that, bitch!
Try to fool
her. Hey!
looking for. Come on!
Stop! 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 Please stop!
Bitch. That's him!
no, no.
Time to regain.
Hey, look. You just gotta entertain your friends. Don't let them think they own you.
Yeah, that's right. That thing's fucking wrecked all falling down. You're trying to tell me that the water's in right?
Yo, buddy. Hey, you there.
In Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you all say it's really bad. Like the back room?
Yeah, something like that. But
you fucking coward!
Not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby.
Yeah, pretty girl.
Working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back. Time to regain.
There's a body in here somewhere. I just know it.
I can't find anything.
God, this place is a shit.
Yeah, exactly. That's why it's perfect. All the clues here point to somehow the club is all part of it. I don't care if we find some old junkie's blood or a fucking piece of rotten chicken.
You want to close the place down?
They're fucking parasites. They sell lives of these women. They sell their fucking souls.
At
listen, I don't know if you know, but it's one of the number one occupations for young female students, so they can get the cars.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm. Time to regain focus.
Now it's done.
Wish I could say the same about you.
How long have you been waiting to do that one, huh?
That came to me last night. I even got up to write it down so I wouldn't forget.
Seriously? That was ambitious of you?
Well, I had to pee anyway.
Of course we did. Have a fire department? If there's just one tiny spark in there, all the sprinklers are gonna go off.
Nice.
Believe me, I promise you everything is in order.
And I'm just doing my job. You got a lot of firepower back there. Listen, if you see a man fitting that description, you let one of us know, right? Understand?
Of course. Of course I will.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy look like a bum in the neighborhood the past couple hours?
No.
Please, put your hands up. Stop!
Look, he's over there. I think he's dangerous.
Come on, get what he deserves.
Number one, right before I start.
What the hell?
Dispatch?
Yeah.
This is getting on my nerves. I've got to try to see if I can find out what the hell's going on.
I'm a live fast, die young kind of guy, okay?
Wow.
I don't think I know who this guy is.
Do you have a license for all that firework out there?
You don't have a firework. And I don't have pictures. And you don't play golf.
I can dream, Danny.
Yeah, that's very good.
This is not a carnival, okay? Hey, I can see right through that disguise. I'm getting help. Get that psycho off of me!
See a tall, bald guy look like a bum in the neighborhood the past couple hours?
No, sorry, officer.
Yeah, he's a white guy, around 40. Old beat-up suit. Might have been bleeding or limping or probably doing some hard breathing.
No, I haven't seen anyone.
Why are you sneaking around like that?
Some Szechuan pepper. It's just pepper. Please, just let me leave.
Shut up, all right? I'm sorry, sir, but we have to seal the place down.
Jenkins, I'm hiding.
Shit, I'm surprised we got it under control.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Yourself. Yeah, smart move. Smarter than I thought. Don't try.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, listen, you got arthritis? I got some tape. You gotta go with it.
Yeah, come on. That's much.
The new HXUMPs, huh?
I've been wanting to try one of those. Nice. Armor tip bullets. Those could come in handy.
Hell, I'll just take one of everything.
Hey, what the hell? Where's that goddamn file?
Damn if I know. It was lying right there.
Look, jerk off. I don't know what you're trying to pull here.
Dude, find out what it was, man. Do it now.
Yeah, I heard it too. Right over there. Hello? Anyone there?
Time to regain focus.
Always nice to see another uniform. See you in the shower later.
Thank you.
your life. With help, you will not even believe it. I promise.
My auditions and we go.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.